So guys, what did you get to do today?
Did you know the extra dust
that kick-up
can contribute to poor indoor air quality?
Filtrate Healthy Living filters with exclusive 3M filtration technology will capture the small particles others can't. Keep the robot vacuum. Change your filter. Filtrate, let's clear the air.
When we take this uniform off at the end of the day, it symbolizes letting go. All the crazy things you've seen that day.
I know. I know that the
winner of our second match.
Me.
I know
Carly.
Let's
play a game. Dude.
One stage is over, and today another begins. It's been nearly 7 years since Uruguay won the World Cup. Still, they haven't faced anyone like him.
All to be wild. They came to do it all, and he
today, Cristiano Ronaldo and Portugal will look for cracks in their eyes.
Let's play.
They won it all back in 1930. Bob Stone back here with you from Moscow. As we welcome you to a calmer drive at Red Square now than we saw earlier in the day. We're halfway through day one of four straight round of 16 match days here at the World Cup. Earlier, it was France booking a quarterfinal berth. They now await the winner of our next match, Uruguay and Portugal. This is considered to be the toughest side of the bracket. Start of the day, it featured four past World Cup winners. That number now reduced to three. Reigning European champ Portugal hoping to take a necessary step towards their first World Cup crowd. And here's what's still ahead on the pregame show.
Still to come, John Strong and Stu Holden join us before Uruguay and Portugal kick off as the South Americans look to stop Cristiano Ronaldo and the champions. And then we'll take a closer look at the faraway island where Ronaldo grew up and how he worked his way from humble beginnings to become its most famous son. It's all coming up live from the Fox Sports studio at Red Square in Moscow.
Switzerland. Swiss.
Thank you. replay.
Let's play. Let's play. Let's begin the game again.
Two hours later.
To be continued, do the low battery.